African Red Cross is already mobilized to the East Coast. Right now, the Disaster Field Supply Center in Union City is loading disaster relief supplies into 15 trucks. The trucks will then head out to shelters that are housing evacuees in Virginia and North Carolina. Supplies going out include cots, blankets, toiletries, first aid kits, and basic cleaning supplies. Organizers tell us that each truck carries enough supplies to help around 860 people.
It's a serious storm. It's a strong storm, Category 4 last time I checked, and that there could be a lot of rainfall that comes with it. And with rainfall comes flooding, and with flooding comes people that are out of their homes, and that's where we step in.
The Red Cross says it began shipping supplies yesterday and has worked through today to fill the rest of the trucks. Atlanta Motor.